I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone. Security station in the lobby might have weapons.
target. No alien material detected. Checking for updates. Servers offline.
It's time we spoke. My code name is December. My purpose is to help you escape Talos One. I know your memory's shot full of holes, but you left instructions that the Typhon should break containment. Alex has a private escape pod. You made a copy of his launch key and hid it in the Neuromod division, along with the supply cache. I'll transmit the location to your map. I'll contact you again when you have the key. Wait. Okay, I see. Did you already know about the main lift? It's malfunctioning. I'm not sure why, but the car is stuck at the top. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful.
First they give us pop guns, put us on babysitting duty, then open the gates of hell and lock us in. Transtar's going to need an army of lawyers when I get Earthside. Anyone else on the station, get to a safe area. Check your surroundings. Walls, floor, ceiling. Then seal yourself in. We're working on the problem, and we'll be there to retrieve you as soon as we can. Elazar out.
Yeah. electronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elizard?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elizard?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Psychoscope required beyond this point. Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Thank you.
psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos 1. Use it to scan the Typhon organism. Learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
You stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible, putting what they can do into us. You've just forgotten.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. Scan complete. More specimens required.
Dr. Yu. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level. You probably didn't see me there.
probably didn't see me there. Hello.
Sending you the code to a safe in Director Kalstrup's office. I've certain these hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
Warning. If you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
One started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Research complete.
Proximity sensor reset. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
over through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You want to remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
assessments required.
Alien threat detected. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose. Eradicator auditoring version 0.7.6 online. Titan contaminants. Threat detected.
Hello.
I was afraid of this. The scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the guts is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't even seem to see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us, of course. I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates.
I'm right here. Coming through. Thank you.
the theater compromised.
Scanning. More specimens required.
Warning. Examination theater compromised. Warning. Examination theater compromised. Examination theater compromised.
Vital signs critical.
Examination theater compromised. Warning, 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 examination. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Live exam terminated. Lifted.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. Do you know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Star's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy, but they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
Morgan, where are you going? You won't be able to use Alex's escape pod without... Wait, who are you? Please identify.
Morgan, this is January. That operator was an earlier defective model. Or something worse. Alex, the Typhon, they're all working against you. Trust yourself. Trust the video you made. We need to get the arming keys and destroy Talos One before it's too late. run the entire length of the station, mostly conduit carrying the bare necessities, power, water, air. But operators also use it to deliver supplies from the cargo bay up to the Arboretum. Given the small number of crew assigned here, I would expect Typhon presence to be minimal as well. But that's probably a bad assumption. Morgan, steady. That pulse hit your suit systems pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake, I'll be fine.
A shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's the matter?
He's dead!
Whoa, what? Who's dead?
Anders! I tried to call security, I tried...
Do you need a medical team?
I said he's dead, Langley!
Right. Laurel, take a deep breath. Tell me what happened.
Okay, I'm sorry. Anders went into the mag chamber to test one of the coils that's been flaking on us. I don't know what happened exactly, but there was a pulse. I think it cooked him in his suit.
God, I'm so sorry, Laurel. Can you get up to the arboretum?
No, Anders had the key card.
Okay, got it. Listen, just sit tight. Don't go into that chamber. I'm going to find Chief Elazar. We'll get a security team your way ASAP.
A shockwave imminent.
Nothing here.
Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. shockwave imminent. Shockwave imminent. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Typhon ecology appears to be centered around the creation of this substance. The original researchers called it coral. Beautiful. but we're not sure what its purpose is. It's never spread outside the containment cylinder. Until now.